Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another Content Short with Fetch. Joining me today is our newest member of the content creation team. It's Amy. Say hi, Amy.
Hey there. Today, we'll discuss our new Revit family line of generic residential furniture. Fetch generic models are designed to be used as placeholders in your project during the design development phase, and they are flexible enough to allow anyone to design quickly and without restrictions.
That's right. These new models are all size adjustable to the nearest inch and include lots of configuration options to simulate real-world products. They also have open material parameters and lots of detail, so they can even be used in pre-vis or early interior renderings.
All right, let's take a closer look at what we've made.
Our first group of generic models is bedding. We've made three separate families for basic, bunk, and platform beds. Each bed family includes all standard US mattress sizes found in the family type selector in the properties window. Simply click on the family and select the desired size. These bed models are perfect for helping to lay out residential spaces early in the design process or can help bring scale to a rough plan drawing. The basic bed is standard on four legs and includes an optional headboard and footboard. While only available in twin and full sizes, the bunk bed also incorporates a choice to remove the bottom bunk to make a loft bed. The platform bed may be simple, but the modern style and fixed headboard will always be a classic. Next, let's check out the rest of the bedroom furniture essentials.
Alongside the obvious bed, a bedroom can have many other pieces of furniture, such as our next model set. These families can help you further develop your residential space planning. All models in this set come with multiple handle options, so you can pick the drawer pull or door handle that looks best in your space. No bed is complete without a nightstand. This attractive model comes in two configurations, one drawer with an open space or two full drawers. A dresser is great for storing folded clothes and as a getting ready station. Our dresser model has individual options for two or three drawers per row and includes an optional attached mirror. The wardrobe is a classic bedroom closet solution with two doors, a hanger bar, and four lower drawers. Another folded clothes storage solution is a chest of drawers. This model allows you to enter the total number of desired drawers between 2 and 8. Finally, a vanity is great for applying and storing beauty products and personal items. Our model includes a big back mirror and lots of drawers. Beyond basic bedroom furniture, we also developed a few generic models for the rest of the home. Let's check it out.
These next families are designed to help plan living and dining spaces in the rest of the home. We created these furniture pieces with solid wood and dark steel frame to be contemporary and stylish. First, the bookshelf is the perfect fixture for storing and displaying books, knickknacks, and other small objects. This model is adjustable in width, depth, and height, and it also allows you to select how many shelves you want. Almost all living spaces include a small table to set a drink down or hold a remote game controller or other items that make a living room home. This model uses an attractive open frame and solid top surface. To go with your coffee table, a couch to sit on. This couch can stretch from love seat to full sofa size and includes a clear, easy-to-read plan view. Whether behind the couch, in an entryway, or alongside a dining room table, a sideboard or buffet table is perfect for storing plates, silverwares, serving dishes, and other small items until it's time to entertain. Any home needs a place to create and repair items while storing tools and equipment. This simple workstation can be found in virtually any garage or shed and includes a bottom shelf and an optional back pegboard panel.
Outside of basic household furniture, we've also created some generic systems and equipment families that work great as planning tools and placeholders in any project. If you haven't checked out our line-based casework, a family that helps design cabinet systems, click on the link above me or in the description now. Our first piece of generic equipment is a range. Our stainless steel range family comes with gas or electric options and can stretch from 4 burners to 6. The front includes a front-loaded oven, and larger sizes have a warming or proofing compartment. Another popular generic model is our refrigerator. This model comes with the 4 most popular door configurations: top freezer, bottom freezer, French door, and side-by-side. The water dispenser and door handles may also be turned off to fit your vision. Finally, a generic computer tower and monitor can be used in any office, library, or work environment setting as an entourage element to show more detailed workstations and illustrate how those stations are organized and spaced. The monitor can toggle between a standard 27-inch 1080p monitor or a larger 32-inch 2K monitor.
To sum up, generic models are a great way to help plan spaces by using them as placeholders for real-world products. Generic families should be easy to adjust sizes and include popular configuration options.
Generic models should also include material parameters that can easily be swapped out and sufficient detail so pre-visuals and early renderings look great.
Yep, Fetch has everything you need for a smooth design development process with our generic model lineup.
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave us a like and a comment on what generic models you'd like to see in the future. We're taking suggestions.
And be sure you're subscribed for more great content on Revit models, tutorials, and tips and tricks. Until next time.